Kitty. I've been trying to get Winston up here for like 25 minutes to try to give him his bath so we can go to that winery tomorrow.
Well, why does he want to get in here?
Well, look at this thing. It's intimidating. It's beautiful.
It is beautiful. Wow. You know, did you try champagne? Because that would get...
I did. I tried even the good stuff, and he wouldn't come in.
He didn't come in with champagne.
Not even.
You know, when I was in college, I didn't know anything about wine. And I remember saying to people whenever they asked, what did you think of the wine? And I just say it tasted like it was made in a bathtub. And I didn't realize there were bathtubs like this. Crazy, huh?
For more Wine and Weims, click to subscribe or follow Wine and Weims on Instagram.